Today I'm going to show you the difference between a drywood blade and a greenwood blade and how to change them in the field if you need to. The greenwood blade has rakers here, and that's made for pulling chips out of the wood. Every time you pull back, it's going to release chips. The drywood blade, you can see it's all triangles all the way down. That's just a cutting blade. That's going to make something like sawdust come out.